this weekend, you're going to see a lot of classic cars, cars even people say are the best ever made. Well, I have a classic standing next to me. Of course, I'm talking about the great Jerry Rice. Jerry, thanks for taking a couple minutes with us today.
Thank you. I think if I was a car, I would probably be a Ferrari.
You would? Yeah. I would agree.
No, it's all about speed. Right. Yeah, but I'm really happy to be here.
Now, you grew up in Mississippi. Were you a fan of classic cars? Or?
Yeah. You know, I think Reggie Jackson, he has so many cars, and I remember going to his warehouse to check them out. So I'm sure the fans are everybody here in this community. They in for a special treat this weekend.
Well, congratulations on your Hall of Fame induction this past August, and I know they're retiring your jersey this Monday night, so maybe that's good karma for your old team, the 49ers.
It's just been unbelievable, you know, with the Hall of Fame, with all the players that helped me get to the Hall of Fame, and now the icing on the cake is that I get a chance to say thank you to the fans one more time. Then that's going to bring closure to everything. I think Bill Walsh pretty much gave me the opportunity to play professional football. Also, he was a great leader. He was a motivator. You wanted to win football games for him. And I know, you know, he's looking down. He was looking down during the Hall of Fame. He's going to be looking down Monday night. And he really, touched so many lives.